Hey, yesterday was Star Trek Day, but we're still celebrating the sci-fi classic this morning. Cody's joined by a museum with a plaque specific for the Enterprise's chief engineer.
That's right. I say we call it Star Trek Gras and just stretch it all the way out this week. Joining us live now, it's Susan Nimno. Is it Nimno? I'm sorry, I don't know. I don't want to mispronounce your name. Okay, thank you very much. So let's talk a little bit about this. In front of your museum, there is what?
Well, within the museum, we have a blue plaque, which celebrates Linlithgow, the town that we're in, as the future birthplace of Scotty, Montgomery Scott from the Starship Enterprise.
That is fantastic. Now, I'm a loyal watcher of all things Star Trek. And to find out his actual birth date and birthplace, it took like people a lot of research, right?
Yeah.
I don't ever remember them saying this.
Yeah. There was a lot of competition with regards to where it could be classed as the official birthplace of Scotty. However, there was a scriptwriter, Dorothy Fontana, who co-wrote alongside Gene Roddenberry. And she co-wrote a book, or rather she had a book, which was called Vulcan's Glory. And in there, she makes a specific mention to Scotty's mother being in Linlithgow, or rather coming from Linlithgow. And that seemed to be enough to confirm that we will be the future birthplace of Scotty.
It's so funny that we're talking about that. He will become the future. It will become the future birthplace of Scotty because what year is he actually born?
2222.
Okay, so I plan on being there for the big birthday celebration in 2222.
Yeah.
Do you guys get a lot of Trek fans coming by and seeing the plaque and everything?
Yes, we do. We had a major exhibition in the year 2007. We had a very big exhibition which created an awful lot of interest and, yes, an awful lot of visitors from all parts of the globe. The exhibition itself was actually opened by James Doohan's wife, Wendy, and there was a number of members of the family had come over, and that was lovely for us to actually have their endorsement on the exhibition. But equally, to commemorate the 50th anniversary of Star Trek in 2016, we relaunched the exhibition, and there was a showing of The Wrath of Khan, actually, at Linlithgow Palace. There was a ballot held for 200 tickets, and they went very, very quickly. It created actually quite a buzz about the town. We're very proud that we're going to be the birthplace of Scotty.
As well you should. Susan, thank you so much for joining us and telling us about the birthplace of Scotty. Did you give us all you got?
Yeah. Give me up, Scotty.
Thank you so much, Susan. Have a good one.
Bye. You're very welcome. Thank you.
She's giving us all she's got.
I'm giving it all I got, Captain.
Back to you.
Great. Thanks.